Dexter Scholars, you have the chance to be featured during the morning announcements. Send us your videos of you doing the Pledge to the Flag and or the Character Pledge. Our email is DexterElementarySCS@gmail.com.
Good morning, Dexter Patriots, and welcome to the beginning of a fantastic and focused Friday. Today ends up another great virtual spirit week, but we'll go into that after the pledge and the character pledge.
Good morning, Dexter Patriots. Now for our pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now time for our character pledge. Respect is treating others the way I want them to treat me. Doing my work is taking responsibility. Perseverance is trying as hard as I can. Citizenship is getting along with my fellow man. Character matters to you and me, always doing our best wherever we may be. Character is who we are, even when no one is watching.
Thank you. And remember, boys and girls, character is who we are, even when no one is watching. So you see, today we did a little bit differently. We've been away from one another for over a month now, and we wanted to make sure that you remembered the character pledge. But I know it's ingrained here and it's rooted deeply in your heart. So I know that you know it, but we still need help next week. That's right, boys and girls. We need you. We need you to help us with the character pledge and the pledge to the flag or both. Please make sure to send it to us to our email towards the end of the announcements. It'll give you more information on how to create those videos. We need you. We want to highlight you next week. Well, today concludes our virtual spirit week here at Dexter with our Dexter families. And today is Spirit Wear Friday. That's right, Spirit Day Friday. We want you to wear any of your Dexter apparel. And it's okay if you don't have Dexter apparel, make sure you wear our school colors today. That's red, white, and blue today. And make sure that you're using the Dexter Together hashtag and that you're sending it to us in email so that we can make sure that we'll publish it on all of our digital platforms. Well, family, did you have an opportunity yesterday to see our Dexter Love video from our heart to yours? It was a hard work effort from all of our staff members just to show how much we miss you and how much that we love you. So it's pinned to the top of our Facebook page and posted throughout our digital platforms. Take a few minutes to see that wonderful, wonderful, heartfelt video from our staff members. Well, today at 12 noon, that's right, at 12 noon, we have another virtual field trip. That's right, Miss McCullough is going to take us through some fantastic places here in the Mid-South. And today, I believe she's taking us to the Mississippi River. That's right, to the Mississippi River today at 12 noon. You don't want to miss this learning opportunity. It's going to take place on Facebook Live today at 12 noon. Well, as we do each and every day, we like to highlight those students celebrating a birthday and staff members celebrating a birthday today and throughout the weekend, knowing that today is Friday. And today, we only have one student celebrating a birthday today on Friday, April the 24th. We have first grade student Maria Dandrick celebrating a birthday. And throughout the weekend on Saturday, we have first grade student Camille Retina celebrating a birthday. On Saturday as well, we have Sadil Hamid, third grade student, celebrating a birthday. And on Sunday, April the 26th, we have one fourth grade scholar celebrating a birthday, and that is Clarice Trixie celebrating a birthday. So happy, happy birthday. We hope that you're able to celebrate in home at the house or virtually with your families today and throughout the weekend. This last announcement is for our parents. Today we'll be sending out information. It's already on our district website, but we'll make sure to include it on all of our digital platforms and also on our school website. As we close out the grading period, the end of the year, we have great opportunities for our scholars. So there may be a lot of questions that you have for this opportunity for all of our scholars in grades 1 through 12 for great opportunities to increase that last quarter, the third quarter grade. So we're going to post that information. If you have any questions at any time throughout this time that we are away from one another, feel free to email me at CertionPL, that's CERTIONPL at SCSK12.org, so that we can answer any questions that you may have. Well, on behalf of the faculty and staff of the greatest school in Shelby County, Dexter Elementary School, where we are building a culture of excellence every day the Dexter way, we want to wish you a fantastic and focused Friday. Have a great weekend.
Dexter Scholars, you have the chance to be featured during the morning announcements. Send us your videos of you doing the pledge to the flag and or the character pledge. Our email